Sabuna.
Yeah, yeah.
Boom. Boom.
Yeah.
So
I wanted him to do
that. I missed that one. I missed the hoop. Yeah. Boom, I missed this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, when I go again, boom, you go again. Boom. Boom.
Oh, nice. Yeah, he did this to me.
Yeah.
Right there.
Combo, flex it with your feet. Boom.
Yeah.
Splash on the middle. That's good. Diezelfde doe je en dan gooi je naar rechts of zo erbij. Boom, zie je.
Keep doing the right hand body a little bit.
Yeah.
The right. Okay, so check this out. Go to the body. Watch, throw it. Come on. Do like this, even. Yeah. Which row? Watch, throw it. Bro. Bro,
Oh, yeah. Boom. Oh. Boom. Boom.
No, what's it happening? Stop. Throw it. Throw it. Did you see this? Throw it. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Can you start seeing this a little bit? Throw it.
That's why I like the double. It's good.
What is it, Biggie?
Get out of the cage.
No, not that one.
You stand.
Yep, I didn't say bend your legs. Usually I'm like, bend your legs.
But now?
Mm-hmm. Now it's just like
because
this.
Because the way you move, Biggs, is so difficult to get you there.
But that's the thing, I have to understand what you mean when you tell me something.
Think about this, Biggie. You can't move the way you're moving like this.
No.
Because you try it. When you're like this, remember I said you're flying, you got flying knee back? Because you're flying knee, when I see you do it, you're lighter, but you're just fighting, moving, and fading this style. You have it. I think he's got comfortable with just walking on people down and being last. How much time left? 15 minutes. I just got to land that one. And you wait. Boom! All right, that's it. Let's go home. You know what I'm saying? But now you can land that one, but it's not a little earlier.
Yeah.
Let's give them a, like, oh shit, he's coming. Okay, fuck. Stay away from me. You might think twice about shooting, especially if I'm like this, I'm strong. Like you are.
I'm not
but strong. If I'm like this, Like, you can take Odie down, get to Odie's legs. Yeah. Saeed might be a little different when he's like this, because Saeed's a little shorter, you know what I'm saying? But when you change the stance, you can do more. Your punches come faster, more explosive. You throw a wider variety. Because when you're like this, you can't really throw hooks or kicks and knees. When you're like this, you throw everything from every position. You can throw punches moving side to side, going front and back, up and down. You're shooting. Think about that.
If everything which you hit him with is damage, even if you walk like, boom, only like tick him, boom, 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 boom. It's just like somebody's throwing a stone on you. And even if you can land it really, it's lights out.
You don't gotta throw hard because you got natural power.
Yeah, that's
you're hitting me. You're throwing so fast, you're hitting me with stuff. I know you're pulling, but if you would actually just let go, I would be sleeping. Just like Coach says, like, speed kill, man.
This is what I train him all every day. If you do that, you will get people crowded.
Look at Derek Lewis is a puncher. Now he throws a few kicks, throw a few knees, people are like, oh, well, he's diversified his arsenal. This is your simple fact, he throws punches, he throws a little bit of everything. Now he's like, okay, should we have to prepare for it? So imagine, right now, if you were fighting, we'll pick a kickboxer.
Protection. Then I'm out. Boom, 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 boom.